The search for murder victims shifts from San Joaquin County back to Calaveras County near San Andreas.
That's where the bodies of Cindy Vanderheiden and Chevy Wheeler were found 2 weeks ago. This development has our full focus tonight. KCRA3's Walt Gray here now with the lawmakers' frustration over this search.
But let's start tonight with Melinda Meza. She is live in Calaveras County. And what brought the investigation back to where it all started, Melinda?
Well, some neighbors called us early this morning saying they could hear this search from their backyard. They started hearing noise around 7 o'clock in the morning, and they called us and said a full search is taking place. Many of these residents knew Wes Shermantine and Lauren Herzog, and many of them say they do believe there are more victims out here. Now, we are live here in Calaveras County. The sheriff's deputies have it marked off. We can't get any closer to the Shermantine property or where the search is taking place, but we met one woman who invited us into her home, into her backyard to get a closer look.
He lived here. There's caves all in and out of these hills.
Tana Santcamp heard the searching going on from her backyard since early this morning.
A gentleman called up to another one, Larry or Gary, I'm not sure, said, "We're successful. We're successful," and that's when they got the shovels down there and started digging up some more.
Tana says it's hard to watch. The ATVs, the digging, the search for more murder victims hits close to home.
We were in the same activities.
You used to play ball with him.
We used to be at the softball field with him on a weekly basis, numerous times a week, and how lucky.
And other nearby neighbors say they feel lucky, too.
When he was chasing me with Herzog that day, he was absolutely insane and crazed. I always said there's more back there, and I'm thinking they're going to find some migrant workers back there for sure, and they're not through.
As for the neighbors watching the search from their yard.
All times of day, it's beautiful, but now you know what you know, and it'll be there in your mind. Every time you look out on this, it's just tainted the view. That's what it is. It's tainted the view.
And many of those neighbors that we talked to out here say it's very emotional, and many of them have mixed emotions about this search. Now, we did talk to the San Joaquin County Sheriff's investigators. They say this is part of an ongoing investigation, and they would not confirm if they did find any human remains out here today. Reporting live in Calaveras County, I'm Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 Report.
You can see how it still affects folks living
Absolutely.
Out there to this
horrifying.
Very day.